Los Angeles protesters took to the streets in wake of a deadly officer-involved shooting with an 18-year-old. Demonstrators held signs and chanted while blocking off a congested intersection. Activists are now calling for police to release the names of the officers in the shooting death of Carnell Snell Jr. He was shot by police after bailing out of a car during a police chase. Police have not described what happened in the moments before the shooting.